We have new information on the killing of 8 dogs in Green Bay. The 53-year-old man accused of the crime was in court this afternoon. Paul Phillips is now facing 1 charge of arson and 8 counts of animal mistreatment causing death. Investigators say Phillips set fire to his duplex. Inside, police found 8 dead dogs. His next court appearance is scheduled for Tuesday.